worthless criminal vermin.
How dare you invade my fortress and murder my courageous brothers in arms?
I'm known for my daring.
Now you'll just be known as the idiot who came all the way here to die. You are guilty of crimes against the oppressed people of Ord Mantell. The sentence is death.
Memorize our faces well, you criminal filth, for we are your righteous executioners. Do you have any last words, degenerate swine?
Oh, these won't be my last words.
Let justice be served!
I surrender! Please! I don't want to die! I know why you're here, and you're wasting your time!
I'm here for Skavik and my starship. Where are they?
Skavik is long gone. He left here hours ago. Derek was stupid to fight you. He got everyone killed, when he should have just told you the truth. Skavik showed up a few hours ago to deliver the guns, but it was all a trick. He pretended to be on our side so he could steal some rusty antique droid from Derek.
That doesn't even make any sense.
I know. Skavik helped us out a lot. We thought he was one of us. That droid was ancient. It's practically useless. But Skavik grabbed it like some big treasure and blasted his way out. He left in your ship. I don't know where he went, but I can guess who does. Skavik has a girl at Fort Garnick named Cyrena.
You're telling me Cyrena's with Skavik?
They go way back from what I've heard. They've been scamming Vidu all along. It was Cyrena who warned us you were coming. If you want to find out where Skavik went, Cyrena's the one who knows. Please, let me go. I have a family back on the mainland. Please.
Separatist scum killed my family, and I promised myself I'd bury every last one of you.
I've only been here a few months. I didn't kill anyone's family. I only ever followed orders.
Then I order you to die.
You heard the man, soldier.
Please! I don't want to die like this!
We're done here. Let's go see what Cyrena has to say for herself.